I'm here with Brady and Matthew Tkachuk. Brady, your third All-Star game. Matthew, your second. How are you guys liking it so far?
It was good until you threw that dagger at
me. Right, let's get to know you guys a little bit.
Perfect.
So maybe spark some sibling rivalry.
Perfect.
Who had the messier room growing up?
Both bad. I would say probably Brady.
Brady?
Yeah,
you gotta agree with that?
Yeah, you go into his room and stuff would be everything.
So who has the better sneaker game?
Well, with your Jays right now, you're clearly winning.
Yeah, you're number one. I've actually changed my shoe game since I've been out here, though. Yeah. But it's more like casual stuff. A lot of flip-flops. I go with Brady on that one.
Brady?
Yeah, it's not great. It's Crocs.
It's all right. It's still style. So who's the better pickleball player? You guys both play a lot of pickleball, don't you?
Brady during COVID.
He had a big game and he beat me.
All right.
So he's a pretty savvy player.
Okay. You guys both got some pretty nice cars. Who would you guys say has got the nicer car?
Being down here is his car is pretty sweet and it's newer. So
I actually had to buy mine though. Brady's is free and auto.
That's
the edge goes to me.
All right. So while you guys have been chirping each other on the ground about this, got to hear it firsthand. Who's got the better fashion sense?
Both of them.
Yeah. It's kind of like the shoe game, you know? It's just probably last place out of anybody in this room, but Brady's picked it up actually a little bit.
Okay.
I liked my outfit today.
You did?
Nice and clean.
Yeah. Who's more likely to cry while watching a movie?
Brady. Oh, that's a slam.
Yeah.
That's the easiest one of the day.
It's sensitive.
Let's get some statistics here.
Yeah.
Who do you guys think has more points? You guys combined or your dad in his entire career?
Probably dad.
Yeah.
We're still too early.
I'm struggling a little bit. That's the part, right?
We're still early.
Yeah.
Definitely dad.
Yeah, that's right. Yep. He's over 1,000. You guys are getting there, though.
We'll be there
soon.
You
guys are close to 1,000. You got plenty of time to work it up, though.
Hopefully.
So, between you two, who do you guys think has more shorthanded goals?
Well, I have actually never been out there on a shorthanded opportunity.
And it was probably tied with zero.
Yep,
offense.
Dad's got 13 though. Maybe one of you guys could catch him.
Wow, I personally won't be.
I will.
I think I have 20 seconds on the PK all year.
All right. Who's got more penalty minutes between you two? What do you guys think?
Probably me, just because I've been longer.
Yeah.
Think so. Is that not it?
Yeah.
Really? Brady will catch up though.
Yeah. Big goon over here.
Oh yeah, I'm coming.
Okay. All right. Thank you guys for the interview.
Yeah, that was great.
Thank you guys.
That was great. Nice seeing you again.
Nice seeing you.